Hello, Virgo. This message is for Virgo, and it's definitely from the spirit and universe. Okay? So this is the stone that is good for you. Whenever you see this message, it is meant for you at that time. Okay, it's selenite. Okay? Selenite, however you choose to say it. Virgo, this is a calming stone. It brings deep peace, okay? It clears confusion. It's an excellent stone for meditation, okay? It helps you with judgment and insight for decisions. It promotes flexibility. This stone is good for the spinal column. It aligns the spinal column, okay? And it is great for clarity and for healing properties. It is said that cancers, tumors, wrinkles, things like that, this assists with. Okay? It also is for you to clear the color, the clutter, whether in your mind, whether physically around you. It's just time to refresh. Virgo, when you feel like your battery is running low, Virgo, this will help with that. It's just needed for a refresh button to reset yourself. Okay. And this is great for meditation. Okay. And breathing. This is what your soul needs at this time, Virgo, to re-energize your spirit, to feed your soul, okay? Selenite. It brings brightness to your spirit. Or it may help you take away what energies you don't need at this time, Virgo. So come back into the light, Virgo. This is the stone that you need at this time, selenite. I actually have a piece right there, Virgo, for you to see what it actually looks like. It actually looks like that. Beautiful stone, great for meditation and great for clearing clutter. Even in your home, your emails, text messages, all these things brings clarity. And you're able to make proper decisions, Virgo. Please like and subscribe. We are trying to grow the channel, so it's important for you to like, subscribe, and share so that people can see what I'm doing here. Thank you again, Virgo, for watching. And remember, this is timeless, so whenever you see it, this stone is meant for you at that time. Thank you. Be well, Virgo.